Okay, time now is 15:48, Wednesday the 5th of October, 16th, for your 15:47, 5.56 from Sleaford to Sleaford, just changing platforms. Another train also needs platform one. Now 153, 357's off of Lincoln. West has just closed again. 153, 357 to Sleaford. As it completes its turnaround into a different platform. Normal duels will be staying for the return. Next one's about a couple of minutes away, so could easily be staying for that as well. Right, why this flies down so much, you see the main electrical cable there, very loose up there, so obviously it's not tightened well onto the, so it's all gone arseways. Okay, that arrived 46, and they don't list the empty stock. So don't really know if it's 5.41 or 5.56 or whatever it bloody is. I'm just gonna say it's the latter. That's the next service it forms, to clear 5.6 from Peterborough here, then to go off to Lincoln, and then Leicester. Okay, I think they've changed ends up there now. You're ready to pull back in 2.5 minutes. It left on about 45 seconds. Okay, next train's just arriving in, so by the time this is back, it will be staying for that to be out. Because that's more than bloody likely. Okay, the 52 train just basically now in platform one. It's now stopped in platform one. Okay, here's the empties. Back again, this time into platform number two. I think he's cold over there. 453, 357. From Sleaford. Quite blatantly. I think we're staying again. This will now be 15:52 to share 21 Nottingham Skegness. That's a busy Parthen Road.
We've had plans to build a bridge over this crossing and just close it all completely, but that's got nowhere. That was planned 4 years ago. This one was good anyways.
Get back up, let everyone through on either side, and then we're back down again for Peterborough. Okay, on the Skeg is 156.404. Skegness. go. Busy road much? At time no 15:55, it's been 15:56 to clip 56 from Peterborough to Lincoln Central. And leaves in about 20 minutes at 16:14 once it's cut the coaching platform two. So that's next up, 2:56, Peterborough to Lincoln. Things here, but North Castile and Coatsall
can't be bothered
to do anything about them. It's just that Lincoln's footbridge currently. We have to have an on-site bay lift attendant in case people get stuck in them again. Not even 28 days in service then. And the bloke that we've employed to just sit there is literally just sitting there playing bloody Mario Kart and a bit of Pokemon. So he's quite useless. Right, here's the next train. Far 3308. All far 3308, coupling with the unit in 2 to Lincoln Central. Okay, it's now into the platform. Time now 16:08, it's be 16:09 to Sierra 20, Skegness, Nottingham. First arrival 7. All 5 7 to Nottingham via Grantham.